So, Vena, what are you gonna show me now? What is this?
Oh, that's a Korean dance, and that's the BTS. And Jamaica is my youngest sister, and she's really a fan of Korean movie and Korean actors and actresses. So she texted me, and then she asked me to do a review about it. So let's do this.
The only Korean dance I really know is the Momoland. What's it, that song?
Yeah, Mulan.
What's the song again?
I don't know. I forget it. Jollibee is the one who is telling me those things.
Everybody, boom, boom, or
Yeah.
everybody. Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's start.
Here we go.
The pussy is so nice, baby.
Yeah, what's happening there? Oh. When I was young, I used to do this all the time with my friends. No, this is very. Yeah, all the time. Yeah.
Maybe we need to create a group and then we were gonna dance.
Yeah, this is how I always meet my friends here in Singapore. We dance like this. Wow, nice photography there.
Nice editing, nice photography, yeah.
Yeah.
And a good dancers.
Yeah, and cool hair there.
I think the one of them, you know, Vanisu. He looks like Vanisu, the other one there.
Vanishu?
He's a Taiwanese.
Wow.
He's on the block.
How does this work, baby? How do you get started with this?
Wow, wait, I'm watching the dance move.
They have very cool haircuts too, baby.
You want to have a go at that?
Yeah. I think I need to practice a bit before I can enter this baby. Hey, this hair, right?
That's a gray one.
It's kind of cool, but I guess it's colored, right? But it's not entirely gray. It has like a little blue tint, right? I think I'm kind of envious of having this hair because I'm bald myself, right? Wow.
Is this maybe the place is in Korea?
I think it is. It looks like a dam or something, right?
That's nice.
Yeah. Oh, there's the drummers are here, baby. The drummers are here. You ready? See the background?
What? Wow, there's a drum. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ready, ready.
Where did the drummers come from, baby?
I don't know.
No. Oh, so the drummers are wearing like masks there, right? Why are they wearing masks? Okay.
Now maybe it's there for after what?
Fashion.
Fashion
Oh yeah.
video.
Yeah.
Wow, it's really nice, baby.
Yeah, I like it too.
Is it your first time to watch it kind of like
No, I watched the Momoland Boom Boom, right?
But it's
But
different,
it's very
right?
different. This is like, wow.
Wow.
Yeah. They really are out by a dam and yeah. They have to be careful that the water doesn't come there. So the gray-haired guy is clearly the leader, right? This guy, right? He's the guy who decides everything and he's the guy who calls everyone and arranges the dance, I think. Yeah, I
No!
think so.
No!
Yeah.
Ooh. How you dance, baby? Come on, show me. Show me how you dance.
Let me try. So, yeah. But you know, they have. How do you do this? I mean, how do you get started with this stuff, baby? Hey, what are they handing? Is it. What are they having?
That's the one that they use in the
Is
drum.
it ball pimps? Oh, no, it's a drumstick. Okay.
Drumstick.
Okay. So. It seems very militant, right? It seems like they're going to war or something. Maybe they have some enemies they're gonna dance against.
It's really nice to play over.
Yeah.
I want to dance that baby, but we're only two. We need to make a group.
Yeah, maybe we can find some other people. Yeah.
Maybe if I'm gonna dance again, and then I don't know how to
I
dance
think the
yet.
key to this kind of dance is just like very fast movement, right? Like very. Right.
You're very good. I'm so proud of
Yeah,
you, my
thank you.
love.
Yeah, wait. Hey, he jumped over this guy. See it again.
What happened then?
He jumped over this guy, right? Wow. jam, right? It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
I'll see you again. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Yeah, jumps.
Perfect.
Mmm. What now? She's very fast moving, you see?
I can't dance that one.
With her dance, you have to be very fast.
Then I can't dance that then.
You know, I think, imagine if you go to like a go to like a dance school or something, right? And you start dancing like that, right?
You know the what we're watching in the States as well, that they have a dance move with that.
Yeah. I want to practice one move here, okay? See this one?
Oh, the hands, baby. How
yeah,
do you do the
it's
hands?
Like this one. Yeah.
Like
so this one, right? It's like... See?
It's like you're...
I'm
like I cannot already. I keep on laughing here.
See ya. See this one, right?
Yeah.
This is the one we should focus on, right?
Yeah.
So ready? You do together in choreography, right? You have to do this way. Come, babe. Oh. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah. See.
Wow. It's another one.
Yeah.
Oh, that's slow-mo, baby. That's what I know.
Oh, there's another one there. No, we can back to there. That's the circle hands. You call it, right? This one, right?
We will do a choreo of that one then.
So it's like...
No, I think like this. I think like this.
Okay. Yeah. I think we need to have a shower after this. You know what I think? They must sweat quite a lot. They're really active.
But the place is really nice. Isn't it?
Yeah, it's like a dam.
It's wow.
Nice. Thank you for showing me this, baby. It was fun. It was fun, baby. Yeah, we learned some dance moves. We learned like this one called the elbow.
Elbow dance?
Elbow dance.
And what is this? Circle dance.
So we're really picking up a lot of moves from these Korean dance videos. And you can use them when you go to like, if you go to a bar or something, right? Have a few beers, then you can dance this dance, right?
Hey,
yeah, you just go to the dance floor and like, do like this, right?
When you dance someone, then you're gonna hurt them.
Yeah,
then.
Yeah, you gotta give them elbows, right?
Okay.
Thank you
guys.
Very nice video. I like it.
Thank you guys. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye bye.